I am Pastor Charlie Van Evenhoven, pastor at Northdale Lutheran Church here in Tampa, Florida. Wouldn't it be great if everyone who heard God's word not only believed in Jesus as their Savior, but got along together, could live together in peace and joy? Boy, that'd be heaven, wouldn't it? That's the problem, that'd be heaven. As we gather together for worship this weekend, Jesus tells us it's different here on this earth. That while his word does bring some to faith, it divides because some people reject. And he reminds us that life as his people on this earth is not always an easy walk. But Jesus tells us that this weekend so that, one, we aren't surprised when we face that, and two, so that he can strengthen us, so that we can face these challenges with the confidence of the cross. I'd love for you to join us for worship this weekend. We worship at 8 and 10:30 on Sunday morning. I also invite you to join us for our Bible study, which is at 9:25 as we continue to study the Gospel of Luke. I hope you have a great weekend, and I look forward to seeing you Sunday.